Oh, please don't say it's underwater.
So it goes underground. Huh. That's it. That's our way out. Lieutenant Branna! Marvin! It's time to go. Hey, Marvin. We need to get you to a hospital right now.
No, no.
I ain't making it home, man.
Save yourself.
Come on, I've got you.
Go!
Look, we can still make it out of here.
What did I tell you, rookie?
It's too late. I tried, Leon. But I couldn't stop it. We can't let this thing spread. It's on you now. Just go.
I understand.
Wait, I'm not done!
I won't let you down, Marvin.
I'm not done. Is this really locked? Yep. I wasn't done. Well, I hope I don't die. This isn't the mansion from Resident Evil 1, is it? I don't remember. Yo. Oh, gunpowder. I thought it was film. Never mind. As long as there aren't any lookers, I'll be fine. Hand grenade. Equip on the inventory screen to use guaranteed to kill enemies within its blast radius. Can be used to counter attack caught, but its effectiveness is greatly reduced. Whoops. Another gun. It's a glass case, just break it.
What the?
working on this thing. Shove it in his eye.
Gotta take it down.
Well, that's what I'm doing!
Thank you.
Where is it?
I don't know. Stand there. I don't know where I am. Why is this thing even trying to kill me? Come on, dude. protection can a Nightbolt possibly have? Okay. Oh, this is really dumb.
Somebody's watching.
Man. Gunpowder, a herb. Can't jump. Don't go back. Go forward. There you go. In a parking lot. Doesn't even bother looking all around him. Big parking lot. Jesus Christ, that scared me. Yo, appreciate that follow. Go down here? No? How about over here? Insert card. Does MasterCard work? Whoops. Oh, cutscene.
Need a key card.
Oh, damn.
You gotta be kidding me.
Get off of me!
Right through the neck.
Who is that?
Stay sharp.
It's Ada Wong.
Lower it. FBI.
Sorry. Thank you. For your help.
Surprised you made it this far.
I'm a cop.
FBI, huh? What's going on here?
Sorry, that information's classified.
Where are you going?
Do yourself a favor. Stop asking questions and get the hell out of here.
Are you Ada Wong? Tell me!
Hey! I'm not done talking to you.
She's surprised to see me be alive for this long, but doesn't bother to tell me, what's happening, even though in her mind I'm already dead. And so I'm assuming they won't let me go over here. Wow, she just going off and killed a cop like that? Probably asked too many questions. A police station B1 map. Ooh. Oh, I'm in jail. What? What? Jail is right next to a parking garage? Okay. It's really bad architecture. Wait! She went to jail? How the hell would she get out? That way. Wow, having a guy and a girl in jail. So how did any of these people get infected? Like, did they really get in front of a zombie and be like, hey, help me? Hey, zombie man, you mind getting me out of here? How does
Hello,
he know
human?
What's happening?
Been here long?
Long enough. Are we the last ones alive?
No, there's a few of us.
That's good news, I guess.
Yeah.
Unless, of course, Irons sent you.
Irons? You mean Chief Irons? Is he still around?
Who cares? Hopefully he's somebody's dinner by now.
What do you mean by that?
He's the bastard that locked me in here.
I'm sure he had a good reason.
He did. I was about to blow the whistle on his dirty ass. I'd have done the same thing to him, I guess. Hey, I'll make you a deal. Unlock this cell and I'll give you this. There's no other way out of that parking garage, believe me!
Sorry, I can't do that. I have to talk to the chief first.
Look, we're both prisoners in the station. So either we play nice and help each other out, shit, it's coming.
What? What's coming?
Come on. Come on, don't be an asshole. Hey, you need this. Just get me the fuck out of here.
He'll be
fine. Who is that?
It's just me. It's
Ada Wong.
So you can put that thing away.
I don't even know what happened. It just happened so quick.
I told you to get out of here. You wouldn't want to end up like Ben, would you?
You knew him?
He was an informant. Had information of use to my investigation.
So what he said was true? Hey, you can't keep walking away from me.
I'm Ada Wong.
I don't even know your name.
I can do anything I won't.
I'm Leon Kennedy.
Find a way out, Leon. Before it's too late. Then we'll talk. Name's Ada.
You never told me your name, Ada Wong. I mean, Ada.
Well, I guess the deal's on.
What in the world?
I mean, he looks fine to me. Oh, I got the crank. Use the crank. Memo, jail power panel. The power panel is out. Can the person in charge of it please take care of it ASAP? I assume everyone knows, but since the jail's power panel is old as hell, we're gonna need those custom power panel parts. No one makes any more. There should be a few in the generator room. Addendum. I got word that there's only one of those power panel parts in the generator room. The guy that's here to fix Bell in the clock tower should have another, so someone swipe. I mean, ask him nicely for it, please. Okay, so this shouldn't work. There's no way dead things, dead bodies can come into zombies, is there? Like, they're already dead. There's no way something that's already been dead can become undead. Can it? Firing range. Let's go there first. Equipment disposal notice. Item to be disposed. Key to patrol car 7439. Details. Bent key. No longer usable, but can still open the car's doors and trunk with its keyless entry buttons. The raccoon den. It's a face! 7439. Oh. Okay. I thought there was someone on the ground. Yeah, there is. Over there. A message from Mr. Raccoon. Howdy, boys and girls. It's your pal from the Raccoon City Zoo. It's always great to see you. Today I want to talk about something really important to me. You know, my popular Mr. Raccoon toys. Well, I heard some bad kids have been using them for target practice, but that makes me really sad. Good little kids wouldn't be that mean, right? Plus, it's super, super dangerous, so just don't do it. Anyway, see you at the zoo, Mr. Raccoon out. Wait. Oh, I don't have a knife? More dogs. Wait, oh, it's a blue herb. I thought it was a cactus for a second. Well, we have found all of the dogs. The yellow powder, probably. Shouldn't be taking that.
Damn it.
I'm pretty sure I saw something jiggle there, but apparently not. I'm sure they're all dead. Crank. Well, I can't go through him, which means he's alive. Autopsy record number 53477. Name of deceased: Justin Hansen, male, Caucasian, 39-year-old. Observation: found dead in jail cell bed by staff. Hands are still clenched tight due to rigor mortis, which should be coming to an end. It's highly likely that he died just after lights out. Deceased was a known kleptomaniac, incarcerated multiple times. Incredibly, he would steal even while in jail, though that was consistent with his clinical diagnosis. Uh-oh. That's another red herb. Stuck. Ah, crap. Jesus. Why are they so big? Right there. Eh, you're good right there. Yo! Oh my gosh. I don't have any room. Well, I mean, I can't do anything, so...
Ah!
How the hell did he not die after that? I seriously thought that the flash grenade would kill him. Still have it, right? Yeah. No, don't. Combining items. Yes, I know how to combine items. Thank you. Ages cube conductor C672. What's in the box? Electronic part. Power panel part, custom part for a power panel. How's it going, Jesse? only took one shot. That means I wasted two bullet loads on the other damn dog. Jesus, I saw something on the on my desk. It was my shadow. It scared me. Oh God. Hopefully work is going well for you, Jess. E. God, if only there was keyboard and mouse for this game. So many bullets. Yeah. God. Oh, that's it? I thought there was gonna be a puzzle. What? Oh, I'm missing one more. Got me a sandwich. And a salad from my work cafeteria. Are they good? Roast beef and cheese, and I put mustard on it, so I got bread. What am I missing? I know I need that guy to go through there. Oh, it's a lock, it's a door right there. Brown mustard. I've never heard of Brown Mustard before. Oh, that door opened. Okay. Oh, give me them bullets. I need bullets. The Brack Room. Oh! Oh! I can save! More bullets! The yellow thing! I forgot I grabbed the key. I forgot. No one said anything. Magamo. Whatcha? Electrical part. Fuse break room hallway. Electric fuse, brick room, hallway shutter is written on it. And I have the key as well. Have a knife, so give me the flashy flash. I don't have health, so bring that with me. Break room hallway. I'm in the break room. Oh, so it's in here.